Oh, I don't know if you guessed or if you figured it out, but it has to be B. Yes, because UW is a fraction of UI. It has the same sign, so the term in the square brackets can't be negative, but it is a fraction of UI, so therefore that term in the square brackets is a number from 0 to 1. So it is a positive number, but smaller than 1. All right, follow the link below this video to go on to question 6.